And welcome to Karma Lifestyles. I'm your favourite girl, Gabriella Ryan, and today I'm joined by dating coach Emre. Now, the dating scene is not for the weak, but men never seem to understand what women desire in dating and men. In today's video, we'll be talking about high value behaviours. Before we start, please click that cheeky subscribe button and turn on the notifications as there will be many videos coming your way. Now, no one likes to feel like the parent in the relationship. Women get turned off by men that show low value traits.
The skilled conversationalist. That's true, Gabby. It's not personal, but some behaviors indicate red flags. A guy that's a skilled conversationalist is very women's dream. Understanding the dynamics of holding a conversation with women can be a little different from how we approach the conversation with men. A woman desires a man that listens as well as expresses themselves. You don't have to be TED Talk eloquent, but you have to understand how you can use conversations to inspire emotions and connect with women. That will make you a good company to most women, which will prompt them to always want to spend time talking to you.
The stylish and well-groomed guy. I agree with you. Women feel comfortable talking to men that they understand and they feel that understand them. Another aspect that determines a high value trait in men is their grooming and style. A guy's style is quite crucial because it tells about his personality. A well-groomed guy and stylish guy will be considered high value because of how they're taking care of themselves. That even shows what they want for themselves if it comes to a relationship.
The confident guy. Yeah, nonverbal communication goes a long way in how others interpret our personalities. Confidence is a trait that all high-value men possesses. Seducing and scoring women is not a child's play. The gender has perfected mind games and qualification techniques that can throw a guy off the balance if they are not confident. Women desire men that are confident because it shows they are approaching them not because they are the available option, but because they want them. Confident men know how to choose their battles and de-escalate an explosive situation. That's the power women desire in men anyway.
The social proofed guy. It's hard not to be attracted to confidence. A high value man can be identified by how they build and maintain their relationship. Your network is very important when it comes to a woman determining your value. Show me your friends and I tell you the kind of person that you are. A guy with healthy relationships all around him catches the eye of most women because he's seen as a keeper. We assume that by the virtue that you're able to maintain healthy relationships around you, we can also forge a healthy relationship with you.
The straightforward guy. Yes, it requires a high level of integrity to be able to maintain healthy relationships. Being straightforward with your intentions and boundaries can make you a high-value man. The modern dating scene is characterized by a lot of deception. Everyone wants to get what they want regardless of the cost. Women are more attractive to straightforward guys because they are aware of what they are consenting to. Honesty is a trait that's slowly fading, but more people are attracted to it if it's genuine.
The mysterious Casanova. Wow, that's the hard truth. Now, mystery can be beautiful if not tailored behind a deception. Some guys pull the mystery card to hide something. Women are attracted to men that challenge their entire existence. Most people wonder why bad boys are a woman's favourite. It's because they can make you feel like the only girl in the world and still break your heart. It's them not always trying to fit our expectations that makes them attractive. Building a mysterious personality can trigger and grow a woman's interest in you. The more a woman is invested in you, the more she'll value you.
The fun and spontaneous guy. You nailed it, Gabby. Women are attracted to guys that can light up the mood. A fun and spontaneous behavior can define a high-value man. Everyone knows that life is hard. We are in the middle of the pandemic. Don't make it the highlight of the conversation. Becoming the life of the party doesn't become natural to everyone. But when you start seeing the fun side of things, you can change your perception in a lot of ways.
The negotiator, that's good advice. And the last high value behavior that we'll look at is negotiation skills. Women don't always want to have their way as most guys would think. Sometimes it's a raw idea, and we want you to make it better without us necessarily asking you to. It's just how most women are. That's why most women desire a guy with good negotiation skills. He will know when to flirt or seduce you to get something. Building your negotiation skills can display superior leadership qualities, which are attractive to most women. The dating scene is survival of the fittest. Men with most qualities that women desire become very good with women. And the good part is most of these behaviours can be learned. You can also build a personality that will make you attract rather than chase. And that's all we have time for today. But thank you guys for watching. Unfortunately, that's all we have time for. But please click the link at the description below and go to karmalifestyles.com and check out our ebooks and products. If you liked our video, remember to like it, share, subscribe, and leave a comment in the comment section telling us your experiences and your thoughts. I'm Gabriella, and this is Emre, and we'll see you next time. Bye, guys.